And our last best of the worst studio setups I share with you is Tammy Evans, CSP. Looking fantastic on camera, of course, but what did it take to get this shot? Here it is. This is actually where we see our first use of soft goods in our segment with this coffee-colored cushion inspired by the J. Peterman collection, both rugged enough for use in a studio as well as delicate enough on your tush as you sip your chai latte listening to Speakernomics. It's obvious intended use as a shock absorber so no one notices a camera bounce after subtle pressing of the keyboard to unmute. This early pandemic studio demonstrating also the mix of new light with the ring light and classic pear-shaped 2400 Kelvin white light bulb by GE. The key of Tammy's success, I feel, is when you look further, though. Yes, she has talent and charisma on that stage, but the real secret to her success? Let's see. You know, she's no dummy. The clue about her life and operation is not only one of numbers and paydays. And you know that, as she moved way beyond being a junior executive and established not one monopoly in her market, but literally 7 monopolies. That's right. And don't let that sink your battleship. Flinch, feel sorry, or have your dominoes fall in aggravation as this party girl full of shenanigans and charades is all about the NSA people and family. It would be totally taboo and relative insanity for her to save the last word for herself. And that, Tammy Evans, is what makes you a star.